Now, on the latest news from the Real Housewives of Syokimau, Edgar Obare, the tea master himself, yesterday decided to expose Jamal. Now, Jamal, who goes by the Instagram name Jamal Rawasafi, yesterday was the subject of Edgar Obare's tea. And Edgar exposed Jamal for being a violent husband towards Amira and also not being as wealthy as people think. Now, this all started when somebody who I guess is close to Amira decided to expose Jamal, saying that Jamal is very violent and oppresses Amira, and actually says that Jamal at some point actually alipiga Amira in front of his family. Yes, the same Jamal that is out here calling himself Rawasafi is busy beating his wife and threatening her and her children that at our tupanje. Now, in a series of posts, which I'll post here because I can't read everything. Now, Edgar Obare, in a series of posts, exposed how Amira confided in him, telling him that Jamal was a very violent husband, that he has actually threatened to shoot her a couple of times. He has actually gotten physical with her in front of his own family. Yani, that is the level of disrespect that Jamal is showing her. And on top of that, it is being alleged that around ile time, Ambare was claiming to be married to Jamal. Ile time, Ambare alikuwa anaturingia hapa that she's the second wife. Kumbe Ambare anafaa kuweka kiburi kando and know her place. Apparently, Ambare is not even the second wife. Jamal is still seeing his other baby mama, because remember that Jamal, apart from Amira who has two of his children, Jamal also has another baby mama by the name of Catherine, who he has a child with. Now, it has been alleged that the next day after Jamal reportedly married Ambare in a ceremony which was attended by some neighbors, it was not even attended by his family or anyone close to him. Even ukiangalia in the picture that Ambare posted, you can see that it's just a few people. It is alleged that those are neighbors, those are familiar. So it has been alleged that after Jamal married Ambare, the very next day, Catherine, who's Jamal's baby mama, went to Amira's house and actually slept with Jamal in Amira's bed. Yes, that was the level of disrespect that Jamal has for Amira. Yani, Jamal is disrespecting this lady on another level. Na sasa venye Ambare huku hivi anatupatia stress. Na kumbe, you're not even the second wife, you're the third wife. Jamal akaona wawili wako mbele yako. So Ambare na hii kutupigia kelele huku, I'm just the second wife, I'm just the second wife. No, you're not the second wife, madam. Wewe, jua nambari yako. Ambare is the third wife. But anyway, these people are just clowns. Yani, ukiangalia history yote. I'll post everything so you can see what Jamal has been doing. And I think it's good that Edgar decided to expose Jamal, because Jamal, hii time yote tu, yamekuwa kirelax and watching all the drama between his co-wives. And Amira also exposed Jamal's financial status, saying that Jamal, watu wanapigio kelele huku na Range Rover. Apparently, Jamal lives on loans. He's not as rich as people think. Mwanaume huku hivi ni deni. Usifikiria watu huku hivi wanawadanganya na hizi pesa mnaona. Amira said that Jamal lives on loans. He's not as wealthy as people think he is. I think because people see his Range Rover, the fact he says that he's the chairman of, I think, the Matatu Association. So a lot of people are assuming that Jamal is a loaded guy. But Amira amesema the guy is not as loaded as you think. The guy apparently anaenda on loans. Yani, mwanaume huku hivi nje mwanaume ni deni kama sisi wengine. But anyway, the tea yesterday on Edgar Obare's Instagram was very hot. I think it was time that Jamal was exposed, because all this time Ambare ndo amekuwa exposed, the other time it's Amira who's been exposed. So, and people have been siding between, you know, team Ambare and team Amira. So it's good to see that Jamal is finally being taken into accountability. But anyway, guys, tell me in the comment section what you think about this Syokimau story. Is it the Real Housewives of Syokimau anymore, because sahi Ambare amehama? I think we need to look for another name. Anyway, remember to follow me on Instagram at jemamure.ke, subscribe to my channel, please subscribe to my channel, and like my videos. If you appreciate my content, please like my videos. It helps a lot.